Hello everyone, I'm Prasadita, one of the trainers at Medcity International Academy. In this video, I'm going to give you a few cohesive links that can help you to do your writing task in IELTS in a better manner. So what exactly is cohesive links or connectors? Cohesive links are those words or those phrases which can be used to link certain clauses and phrases and even sentences. Coherence and cohesion amounts for 25% of your final score in IELTS writing. Therefore, you should use cohesion quite accurately and appropriately. There may be plenty of words that you can use as cohesive links, but you should use them in a proper manner. Some students have the habit of either underusing or overusing cohesive links. This too can cause a negative impact on your writing. So, use cohesive links properly, accurately to be precise. So here, I'm going to give you a list of cohesive links. Let's have a look, shall we? So, if you want to express something in an order or in a sequence, you can use the following words. Initially, in the first place, firstly, first of all, first and foremost, to begin with. Now, if you want to move on to the next set of ideas, you can say second, next, then, after, afterwards, and at the very end, if you want to state some point of view, you can say finally, lastly. All right? Now, if you want to express or add or supplement to the earlier points, you can use these set of cohesive links. Besides, in addition, also, furthermore, to add, moreover. Later on, if you want to give or cite an example, again, you can use these set of words. For example, for instance, to illustrate, to exemplify, such as. Now, let's look at a few connectors that can help you to show result or consequence. So, these are the following words that can help you to show result. The first word is thus. Then you can use therefore. You can also use as a result, as a consequence, thereby, because, so, hence. All right? Now, if you want to show similarity between two ideas, you can use these cohesive links. Also, equally, similarly, likewise, in the same way, and compared with. All right? If you want to express contrasting opinions or contrasting ideas, these are the cohesive links that you can use. However, on the other hand, on the flip side, on the contrary, in spite of, in contrast, despite, and in comparison. Now, if you want to express the surety or certainty of your idea, you can use these cohesive links. Of course, surely, obviously, undoubtedly, evidently, unquestionably, indisputably. Now, if you need to express or show transition of one idea to another, these are the cohesive links that you can use. You can use turning to, with regard to, with reference to. Now, there will be certain situations where you'll have to express time. So, these are the cohesive links or connectors that you can use there. Since, while, before, after, in the past, when, whenever, meanwhile, in the bygone days, as soon as, no sooner than. To express certain fact, you can use the following cohesive links. The fact is, the truth is, that is to say, it means that, it shows that, it is clear that, it is evident that. Now, when you have to conclude your task 1 and task 2, you can use these connectors. You can say, to sum up, to summarize, to recapitulate, in a nutshell, on the whole, in closing, having examined, having analyzed, having discussed. So these are some of the most commonly used cohesive links. I hope this video has helped you, and if you have any further clarification or doubts, you can definitely contact Medcity International Academy. Thank you.